It's Monday and the show's on Friday, so it's 4 days till the gig. Me and DJ Yoda have only actually got together once before today to talk about what we're going to do, so we've left it till the last minute again, but that's fine with me, that's kind of good.
It's the week of the show, stress levels are growing, but yeah, we're getting there.
I don't know, I've always wanted to work with DJ Yoda because I just think he's very imaginative. He will just mix anything with anything, he doesn't care, as long as it's fun, he'll play it. And that's kind of the same approach that I've always wanted to bring to music, is like, don't just be stuck in a certain sound that you think people want to hear, like play everything and mix everything together. So, I don't know, hopefully combining our two approaches should create some funny results. Technically advanced show that I've ever attempted. I don't know about you, but
pretty, it's way up there. I've done some technically advanced shows, but this is
So we spent
this takes the cake.
This takes the biscuits and everything in the tin, really. We spent like the whole morning just like fiddling around with the technical side, and we only just started like trying to remember what the show is. But we've got a few hours. We've got a bit of time. Seems to be a bit
feeling good
than it could have been sometimes.
I say bring it on.
The last show, the last Music Through Unconventional Means show, was like mind-blowing for me. It was amazing because we just, I think it was the one with Martha Wainwright and Teddy Thompson, and it felt like everybody who took part in the show did things that they hadn't done before and like the stuff they weren't expecting to do, and that was really fun. That's exactly what I wanted to happen from these concerts. So hopefully, yeah, with this collaboration, we're going to have more of the same, where we're doing stuff that we didn't expect we'd be doing, or we didn't know we could do, maybe.
I mean, I've seen like little clips, videos of the stuff that that Shlomo's done before with other people, and that was really inspiring to me. It really reminded me of stuff that I've done recently, because I've done a whole bunch of work with classical musicians recently. Like, I worked with the Heritage Orchestra and with Gabriel Prokofiev, who wrote this concerto for turntables. The kind of collaborations he's been doing with classical music artists and people outside the hip-hop genre was really kind of like, you know, strike to chord with me. It's stuff that I've been doing too.
I think in a way this is going to be a really interesting collaboration, because it's the most hip-hop out of all the ones we've got coming up. It's the most kind of almost obvious to do a scratch DJ versus a beatboxer. But that's going to make it even more of a challenge to come up with stuff that's original and new. And I think all the stuff that Yoda does with the video is what's going to make it really fun, because he can scratch videos.
There are these things called DVJs now, Pioneer DVJs. It basically allows you to scratch DVDs. So, it's always been my thing anyway. Like, before you could do that, I would always put samples from movies, like audio samples from movies, in my mixtapes and stuff. So as soon as you had the opportunity to actually scratch movies themselves, I was like, okay, yeah, I'm involved. Like, count me in, yeah.
There's a whole side to beatboxing where you have to like imitate a DJ, and there's like a whole discipline of being able to make drum beats, scratch sounds, technical, you know, techno sounds.
It's been really interesting starting to work with Shlo on that, because the kind of rhythms that he uses when he's beatboxing are really intricate. They're really kind of, they're dense basically. He's like, whereas the kind of rhythms when I'm scratching seem pretty basic compared to that. So it's been kind of finding a balance between his styles and mine, and where they kind of can meet and talk to each other.
Mixing beatboxing with video DJing is just, it's going to be fun.
Back.